If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
Police are on the scene of a robbery.
Did just get an updated suspect description.
Right now, at least two Fulton schools are on lockdown.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.